Hey, Salmon Man is behind bars tonight after being arrested by the Idaho Crimes Against Children Unit. 24-year-old Colton Worthy was booked into the Lemhi County Jail, reportedly for having sexually exploited material of a child. The Salmon Police Department and Lemhi County Sheriff's Office assisted in the arrest.